Fantastic victory over Radcliffe Borough, 5-2. How did you rate that performance?
Yeah, it was decent performance at the end. We, you know, it could have been quite a bit more, but we're glad to get 3 points, and some lads got on the score sheet and some lads are back from injury now, so yeah, it's looking good.
Yeah, 14 goals in your last three games. How pleasing is it for yourself and the other players to see all the attacking players doing so well?
Yeah, it is. It's really good to see kids getting goals, but we need to work on stopping them at the other end. You know, 3 goals would have won 3 games, so if we don't concede, so we need to work on that. But yeah, the lads are feeling really good at the moment.
Just clear up that second goal for us. Did you get the final touch? Couldn't really tell from over by the angle.
Yeah, definitely did get the last touch on that, so I'll be claiming that one. But yeah, it's important to get on the score sheet, but it's important that we win, and we did.
From a disappointing point of view, obviously conceded 2 goals, one straight after the first goal and then one straight after half time. How disappointing is it that you keep conceding goals?
Yeah, we talked about that, especially conceding goals when you score. The most dangerous time in any league, in any game, is when you've just scored, because you know you sort of fall back and you're confident. We've conceded quite a few straight after we scored, so we need to work on that, and I think we will do.
And next 2 games now, both in the cup against Ramsbottom and then against Bamber Bridge. Looking forward to those.
Yeah, especially if we beat Ramsbottom, we get to play. We're against Fleetwood, who quite a few of the lads used to play for, including myself. It should be good. And then playing Brigg, I've never played Brigg, so yeah, looking forward to it.
All right, cheers. Thanks so much. Ta.